It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. And Dax, we want to start by talking about the X Factor. It's getting closer to figuring out who the host will be, but apparently Simon knows who he wants, right?
Well, Simon, a very smart man, obviously in charge of X Factor, and he is saying that he wants Khloé Kardashian to host the show. He feels like, she would be good. She'd bring in a younger audience. You've already got the young audience with Brittany and Demi on the show, but you kind of make it full circle by getting Khloé Kardashian to host the show. Apparently, they all know each other very well. They got a good chemistry together, and so Simon thinks it would be the best. And, you got to admit it, but the Kardashians bring in huge ratings. And so I think Khloé would be a great addition. She's funny, she's goofy, and I think she'd be awesome.
Yeah, anytime you have a Kardashian, it has quite the following. All right, so from X Factor to Idol now, apparently that judges table may be, kind of familiar to a lot of people because Randy might stay now.
Yeah, sounding like Randy Jackson will be back on the judging panel for American Idol. They've been going around trying to find four new big-time celebrities to fill those positions. Well, here's the deal. We know, obviously, Mariah Carey will be on there. They're very close to signing Nicki Minaj and Keith Urban. And the fourth spot was supposed to go to Enrique Iglesias. However, negotiations has kind of fizzled out, and they are scrambling at this point. And so they looked at Randy and said, we were going to move you over to a mentor position here at American Idol. Why don't we have you back as a judge, that way we can just kind of finish up and get going with this season. I kind of feel bad for Randy. I'm thinking, clearly they made it seem like they didn't want him, and now because they're in a desperate situation, they're going to have him back. But, it's money for Randy either way.
That's very true. All right, last but certainly not least, Tom Brady suffered a kind of blow to the nose over the weekend, but apparently Wes Welker says, he's going to be fine. Why is that?
Well, Wes made the sting a little worse over the weekend. So Sunday, when Tom Brady was playing, he got hit in the nose, and it looked like he almost broke it. And Wes was doing an interview afterwards, and he's like, Tom Brady, he's a good-looking guy, and honestly, he's the toughest metrosexual I've ever come across. I don't know if that's a compliment or not, but either way, obviously Tom Brady's a good-looking guy, and he pushed through it. He had a bandage on his nose for the rest of the game, but didn't walk off the field, didn't complain, and really didn't pay too much attention to the fact that his nose might be broken.
Yeah, all right, broken nose or not, I'll take them both. All right, Dax, thanks so much, and you can catch TMZ TV on our sister station Fox Providence at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of the stories, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.